the movement patterns that we do, or the movement drills that we do. We do a really simple one. It's called a double play, and it's literally like you're a second baseman receiving a feed from shortstop, and you're turning a double play. And we're very specific about it. If you're right-handed, and if you're a second baseman, you'd have your left foot on second base, and when the shortstop gives you the ball, you step to the baseball with your right foot, and then as soon as I secure the baseball, then I'm stepping back to first base and throwing it to the first baseman, with my left foot. So the way we do the drill is we turn sideways to the pad or to our target, we make a feed to them, we're very specific on the step, they have to step to the ball, and then just get it in the air as quickly as possible. And again, like a walking torque and a lot of these drills that we're going to describe, we just take the time out of the drill, so it's going to make you move dynamically, it's going to make you move quicker, it's going to create a more efficient arm path and arm action, so that's what we're doing when we do a double play.